No, Mistress Venom never mentioned him to me or any of her other clients.
Really? Come on. You girls don't share shop talk.
You work here long enough, and the kinkiest things you could ever imagine are just another day at the office. The only time we trade info is if we share clients, but Mistress Venom didn't share. Do you mind unstrapping my boot?
Thank you, Mistress Amber?
Yes.
Mistress Scorpion. Okay, I get them confused, I'm sorry.
Okay.
Did she have any clients that might have been suspicious
of her? Faster.
Is there a possibility that she may have mentioned one client's fetishes to another client?
Absolutely not. Lady Irina beats confidentiality rules into our heads. Mistress Venom wasn't stupid. Is there a problem?
It's just this knot. It's like an octagonal knot. It's got like 8 sides. I've never seen a knot like
Detective
this.
Esposito bringing crime to its knees.
Stay.
So, none of the girls claim that they remember Jessica talking about any of her clients, but I think we might have an explanation as to where she was between the time she left work and when she was killed. Mistress Scorpion thinks that Jessica might have been working off the books.
Well, if she was, then she was asking for trouble. Nothing upsets Lady Irina more than some girl trying to screw her out of her 40%. Hey, Irish, you want to help out your little buddy here? He seems to be all thumbs.